Imagine a salesperson staying on top of all customer issues, and imagine a support person who knows every detail about how a deal is won. Isn't that the wow factor every organization is trying to create for their customers? And when teams work well together, we will be able to create a big difference in how the customers feel. And it is more about being open, transparent, and keeping the data in sync and connecting the most powerful tools together. Primarily, the sales team uses Zoho CRM and the support team uses Zoho Desk. But why do we need to integrate these two applications? We do not want the support reps or the sales reps to juggle between different screens, and that is where integration comes into play. Imagine having two buckets full of data. They are both related but different. Now, when they are integrated, when you fetch some data, you will have some contextual information both for the support team and the sales team, and that's why we should integrate Zoho Desk with Zoho CRM. Now let's dive into the Zoho CRM integration for Zoho Desk. You can choose Zoho Desk under Marketplace and select the portal and provide the sync preferences. You can map the fields between products, contacts and accounts module, and you can also set up the permissions. Now, if you're wondering how to integrate it from Zoho Desk, it works the same way. Integrating Zoho Desk with Zoho CRM opens up a whole new world of possibilities for users. In Zoho CRM, you will find Zoho Desk under the related list, right within the contacts and accounts details. This means you can effortlessly create new support tickets, check out existing ones, and also manage them without ever leaving your CRM account. And it gets even better. You can jump into tickets, add comments, reply to the customers, and update all the necessary details like priority, status, and due dates, all from within Zoho CRM. This integration brings some interesting features to Zoho Desk too. First off, your data syncs up to date in real time, so you're always working with the latest info. Next, you can easily add CRM users to Zoho Desk and give them the right permissions they need. If they're already using Zoho Desk, they'll become the mutual users. Now here's something cool. The handshake mode in Zoho Desk. It sorts your ticket based on who you're dealing with, whether it's customers or contacts, leads or prospects. This we get from the Zoho CRM integration, and it makes it easier for the support agents to provide the right help for each interaction. When you're replying to a ticket, you'll have the important information from CRM right there in front of you. And if you ever need to dig deeper into the CRM for more context, just hit the View in CRM button and you are there in a snap. It's all about making your sales and support interactions more efficient. Integration is not just about connecting data or connecting two different applications. There is a lot more to it. So we have also provided some granular features or functionalities while you integrate your desk account with your CRM. Starting with sync history. When you do the integration, we let you know how many records are being synced between desk and CRM. And also there is a section for sync failure. There you can see the data that have failed to sync. And the most probable reason for the failure should be because of the duplication. Because even in the code level, we try to avoid duplicates between CRM and desk sync. So there is sync history, sync failure, and also you can set the preference for the deletion of records. When you delete a record in CRM, you can choose to keep the record in Zoho Desk, or you can also delete it. And there is one more option. You can delete a record only if there are no associates to it. So this way, again, you secure your data from being deleted. So these are the different nitty-gritty details that you can find within the Zoho CRM and Zoho Desk integration. And if you haven't tried both the products, it is high time you explored that. So click on the link below and try out Zoho CRM and Zoho Desk for your business.